Tuesday. As for two students on this terrific Tuesday the 15th, hope you guys are doing well today. Let's jump right into today's announcements. First of all, there will be a quiz tomorrow. Make sure you're ready for that, and a test on Friday. Quiz tomorrow, test Friday, and please turn in your homework from yesterday, okay? Incompletes, I don't know if we have any. Let me see really quick if we do. Hold on one second. Just this quiz here, but I think that you guys got that taken care of. Talked to Mrs. Six about that, so you guys are good there on that, okay? All right, today we're going to start reviewing for the test. We're going to work on the review sheet today and tomorrow, like we usually do, 2 days on a review sheet. On Thursday, we're going to start Chapter 7, but that information will not be on the test. On Friday, we'll take the test. So here's what we're going to do today. We're going to start working on the review sheet, and here's the information. Here's the assignment. Please copy that down. If I go too fast, just pause the video. Please use the help video for these two videos here. They will be challenging. Now listen carefully. When you get to number 2, right here, page 2, 330, number 2, you are asked in the direction to find the mean, median, and mode. However, I want you to do one more thing. I want you to find the mean, median, and mode. And